first. Italian A, then he got an open death wound. How is he?
Respiratory distress. The blood pouring through the pressure bandage.
We better get him into R fast.
He's not going to make it to OR. I think he's got a lacerated aorta. I can't get in there. You got a knife?
He's got a pocket knife.
Let me have it.
What are you doing?
As soon as I get my hand in there, I'm going to compress the aorta against the spinal column and try to stop the bleeding. Right, I think I got it.
Gee!
We cut off the blood to the spinal cord for more than 20 minutes. He stands a good chance of winding up paralyzed. What time is it?
14:32, sir.
All right, let's go! Let's swing around there. Come back this way. Come all the way back this way.
Okay,
all right, push me up. How's the other guy?
Fractured tibia. He'll be all right. How's his breathing?
Not too bad yet, but when we get to OR, it's going to need to be ventilated. All right, hold these guys down and go like hell. We haven't got much time. Roy, AB negative. Go to the blood bank and get all you can.
Yes, sir.
Parker, we're going to need those large vascular clamps.
I'll have them waiting for you.
How about if you pack them in ice, Hawk? Hypothermia might reduce the chance of paralysis.
Yeah, Klinger.
No.
Yeah, go get my canvas bed tub and bring all the ice you can find.
I mean, I like waiting.
How bad is it? Can you tell?
No, I can't tell, but I'll get inside and get a look at him.
Better be prepared for the worst.
Kelly, get that bottle of arterial grabs.
Right away, Doctor.